Lega Serie A presents Serie A Team.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Stadio Barbera in Palermo for round 21 of Serie A Team. It's Palermo against Udinese, a battle between these two teams that are struggling right now. They've got 24 points for Udinese and 21 points for Palermo. And here we go with Palermo getting the ball first. Akraf Lazar. Giving it to Lazar on the left side. Here goes Lazar trying to go deep. Gilardino has got room. Gilardino! Shoots it out. Had a very good chance, but he could not hit the ball cleanly. Struna, the pass, and it's Palermo with a chance. The shot by Chocev is blocked. Chocev to Gilardino! The header by Gilardino is just a little bit too high. Another good chance for Gilardino. Vasquez back to Gilardino, controlling the ball. Ilie Mark, nice pass! And Quaison puts Palermo in the lead. Robin Quaison scores 1-0 in favor of Palermo after 35 minutes. A great action, a great series of passes by Palermo players. The second half, and here we go with Udinese kicking it off. Here is Vasquez all the way until the edge of the area. The pass, Quaison puts it inside. Ilie Mark! Palermo scores! It's a 2-0 in favor of Palermo! Ilie Mark! Put it in! Palermo doubles the lead! Here comes Lazar. Lazar is shot, he's in! 3-0 in favor of Palermo. The shot was deflected in by a Udinese defender, probably. Scored by Tero. It's 3-1. Cyril Tero cuts the lead for Udinese. It is not over yet. Here comes Trajkovski. As soon as he comes in, he's got a chance to shoot, and he scores! What a goal for Trajkovski! 4-1 in favor of Palermo! A wonderful strike from Alexander Trajkovski. Action of the game, and there's a final whistle. Palermo beats Udinese 4-1.